All it takes is one look around the crowd to know that race day is finally here. The atmosphere at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve is incredible. And personally, I think we're in for a brilliant race. We'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles per hour here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential danger, especially at the infamous Wall of Champions, and watch out for overtaking into the hairpin and that final chicane. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Sainz, Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda, Bottas, and Esteban Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Guan Yu Zhou, and Gasly, Ricardo, Latifi, Lando Norris, and Alex Albon. Stroll and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Why don't we get things rolling by talking about George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red marked soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before the degradation starts to set in.
try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Teammate by 6.6 seconds. front is 6.4 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. Russell's in first place. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. We'll be right back.
And away we go. And that was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Hamilton.
Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Behind is 3.5 seconds. So the car behind has just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Our gap to the car in front is 4.5 seconds. Seconds. Gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. We'll be right back.
Let's see how the driver standings have changed. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack.